makes me feel this way.
Miku, what is it you're trying to tell me? Hold on. Sing it to me. Sing it to me instead.
Thoughts on those couch? She's trash. I'm not talking about that girl.
Oh, what a time to be alive. Living in a picture, banging on my hotline.
What do you think?
What the fuck is this shit, Bastion? What the fuck? Turn this shit off, dog. Hell no. What the fuck is that?
Here's a lesson they should teach in school. When a girl gets curvy and the boys all drool, if math and science just ain't your style, just give that teacher a wink and a smile. For a passing grade, you won't have to wait, and you can thank him later when you graduate.
If you feel lonely, I could be lonely with you.
My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess that I still believe.
I can't like things in a chill way. No, I haven't figured out how to do that. When I like something, that's all I think about. It could be escapism or it could be my ADD. But if you suggest a show to me, beware.
Did someone say Draco Malfoy? Yeah!
What do you want, Draco?
So the new Hatsune Miku Switch game came out, and I know a lot of people don't want to spend this much money on it right now, or are waiting for the English translated version, so I figured I'd give a little tutorial and to teach you how to get the demo right now, which has two songs available. The first thing you're going to do is you're going to head over to MyNintendo.com, and you're going to want to create an account. You're just going to sign up like normal, the only thing different being the country/region of residence, and you're going to select Japan. This will give you access to the Japanese eShop. After that, you're going to go into your Switch settings and hit Add User, and you should be able to just make a brand new user. The only key importance is that you're going to link your new Japanese region My Nintendo account to this new user. After that, the only thing you need to do is go to the Nintendo eShop on the new account you made, and that will give you access to the Japanese eShop. Miku should be on the first page, but if not, if you can't find it, you might have to search for it a little bit more. After that, all you have to do is